In this short video, I'll show you how to connect an Apple Magic Mouse to a MacBook or other Mac computer. And if yours is a brand new Magic Mouse like mine, make sure it's charged up before starting. After it's charged, locate and turn on the power switch on the bottom. Now click on System Preferences. Then select Mouse. Immediately, my MacBook starts searching for a device to connect to. And if the Magic Mouse is powered on, it'll detect it in a few seconds. When it does, click on Continue. And I can confirm it's connected with the on-screen notification. Here, I can adjust all the additional functions and customize it the way I like. There are different settings for the buttons, and the top of the mouse also works a bit like a trackpad. The Magic Mouse is now working on my M1 MacBook, but to connect this to another computer, here's what I need to do. Again, go into System Preferences, only this time select Bluetooth. I actually need to disconnect by clicking on the X next to Magic Mouse. Now click on Remove to confirm. When it says connection lost, the mouse is no longer paired to this computer. Now just follow the steps from the beginning of this video to pair the Magic Mouse to another Mac or PC. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.